our manifest, the Woodstock generation. Found a way to make this nation open up its eyes and take a look around. And he says, my generation ain't good for nothing. I can think of something, so I thought I'd jot it down. So here's the hair gel, hanging out at the health spa, using condom sense and watching Elliot.